Rome looking. It's for Lamb on the other side. Clay's got a good look. His three is good. And O'Fowl, he makes it.
So perfect. And Anthony Lamb was looking for Clay the whole time. Watch Kevon Looney. That's unbelievable.
So now 1 second remaining in regulation. Detroit takes time to move it into the front court. They'll have a catch and shoot opportunity, or else